close to like downtown Seattle or wherever
you're gonna have to drive south to Seattle.
Okay, great. Thank you. Huh?